मदर टेरेसा एंड मी, मदर टेरेसा के बारे में तो हम लोग जानते ही हैं, बट कंफ्यूजन ये एंड मी, इसके बारे में आप थोड़ा हमें ब्रीफ में बताएंगे एंड मी?
Well, it's because Mother Teresa is one story, but we have the story of Kavita in the film, and Kavita is a character of today, the British woman of Indian descent who has some problems, and when she goes to solve her problem, she goes back to Calcutta, which is her hometown where she was born, and then she meets her nanny, who is played by Dipti Naval. Kavita being played by Vanita Sandhu, and when she goes to Calcutta to meet her nanny, she has her problem to solve, and the nanny happens to be the first little girl that has been ever adopted by Mother Teresa back in 1950. So with her, we go back to 1950, and we hear the story of Mother Teresa when she first started to go in the slum to help the poor people. And we see also that Teresa has lost faith because she has heard the voice of Jesus telling her to go to work in the slum, but as soon as she does work in the slum, this voice abandoned her and she feels very lonely and she's losing faith and she has lost faith for the rest of her life, and she wrote that in her personal letters that she addressed to her confessors, and we know that because these letters have been published after her death. So we make a story of Teresa in this span of time in 1950 for about 10 years when she's about and loses her faith, but she carry on working, and that's an example of you know, how you stick to your vocation and how you go to do something even with great doubts. And a story of Kavita today is very inspired by this story, and with the help of Dipali, she understands how to solve her problem, she understands how to get to understand also to love herself, and by loving herself she's becoming able to do what Teresa couldn't do, that is to love others, and by loving others she discovers compassion. So it's a movie with two stories, Teresa and me, and both women are looking for understanding and practicing compassion.
Okay,
sir,
jaise ki hum jante hain ye movie English language mein release hogi, to kaisa hai ki audience hamare jo mostly rehte hain Hindi audio,
well, I mean, those who have seen the Hindi version of the film, they say it's touching them very much. They understand it very closely because it's, you know, they understand better. So we think the Hindi version works very well on the Hindi audience so far. And the English version, that is the original version, will work with everybody who understands English.
Okay. Tell me about your character of this movie.
Well, the fascinating thing about my character is that, you know, we really show Mother Teresa as the human being, as the woman behind the scene, with all her emotions, with also this vulnerability. And I think that's the inspiring thing also for the audiences, because one might not have known about her loss, about her crisis, and it can be very motivating also for an audience, and especially for young people, that you know, to see someone and be inspired and motivated to also stay with a vision and create an own vision.
Thank you. हमने टेलर देखा जिसमें आपने एक माँ का रोल निभाया है, और इस मूवी में पर्टिकुलरली तीन ऐसी वुमन के ऊपर इस मूवी को दिखाया जा रहा है जो यू नो असाधारण वुमन जिसे हम कह सकते हैं, बस शक्तिशाली यू नो काम के. सो आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा है, एंड सेकेंड आपको जो मूवी मिली थी तो आपका एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा?
मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि मुझे इस फिल्म के साथ जुड़ने का मौका मिला है. जब मैंने रोल पढ़ा तो मुझे अच्छा लगा, मुझे स्क्रिप्ट बहुत अच्छी लगी थी, क्योंकि ये स्टोरी जो है ये मदर टेरेसा की लाइफ ऑन द होल नहीं है, ये एक पर्टिकुलर एस्पेक्ट है जो पैरेलल चलता है मदर टेरेसा और कविता का, ये जो जक्स्टपोज बिटवीन द टू ट्रैक्स. तो उसमें मैं दीपाली का जो कैरेक्टर किया है वो कविता की नानी है, उसकी काइंड ऑफ यू नो एक मटर्नल बहुत बॉन्ड है स्ट्रॉन्ग दोनों में, और मदर थ्रीसा के साथ भी क्लोजली काम कर चुकी है करती है, तो एक अच्छी सी अच्छी प्रेजेंस है उसकी।
थैंक यू मैम, आपके लिए क्वेश्चन हमारा बनता है, यू नो आप एक तो यंग लेडी एज अ प्रेजेंट कर रहे हो आप इस मूवी में, तो यू नो हमें एक प्रॉपर इस ट्रेलर में सीन दिखाया गया था एज अ प्रेगनेंसी, तो फिर कहते हैं कि इमेजिनेशन आपको कि बिना शादी के यू नो प्रेगनेंट, आई थिंक बिना शादी के यू आर प्रेगनेंट, सो एक्सपीरियंस कैसा रहा मैम आपका कि मूवी के ऐसे रोल आपको करने
को मिले? हाउ टू डू इट, व्हाट डू यू फील
अबाउट प्लेइंग अ प्रेग्नेंट, ओह एन अनवेड प्रेग्नेंट वुमन, यू नो ऑब्वियसली इट वाज अ चैलेंज, इट वाज अ स्क्रिप्ट दैट हैड सो मच कंपैशन एंड वार्मथ एंड डेप्थ दैट आई रियली कुडंट से नो टू इट, आई थिंक नो मैटर व्हाट द कैरेक्टर गोस थ्रू यू विल बी एबल टू एम्पैथाइज विद हर. At least that's how I felt when I was reading the script, and she's in a very, I guess, lost space when we find her, and through her travels and discovery of Mother Teresa, she is able to find herself, develop a stronger relationship with herself, and I think that, you know, in the duration of the film, it's not the pregnancy that's so important, it's her relationship with herself that's important, and I think through the film, you'll also find that out too.
Okay,
मैम मैं जानना चाहूँगी आपको इस मूवी में कितने फेस ऑफ करने पड़े, एज अ प्रॉब्लम और एंजॉयमेंट कितने की आप सभी ने? I had a lot of enjoyment when I sorry, wait, that was not correct English, I'm so sorry.
Don't worry, you have me.
It's okay, sometimes you can speak wrong. Yeah.
So sorry. I really enjoyed the process of making this film. It was creatively so fulfilling. Getting to work with a director like Kamal was incredible, and we really got to play off each other and come up with all these amazing ideas, and it was difficult, I'm not going to lie, but it was creatively very rewarding and fulfilling.
Okay,